And welcome back to Hens All Access. I'm Mike Winley here behind Delaware Stadium for week number two of Blue Hens summer training. Now, yesterday we gave you a little update on how the offense was shaping up. Here's how things are going on the defensive side.
I think we've got some really good leaders right now. We've got some guys who've played a lot of football for us, a lot of football in general. It's always good when you have multiple fifth-year seniors, and I think we've got that right now. Derrick Saulsberry is a great guy, great person, number one, which is always what we're looking for, great people to start off with. And he's a great leader, too. You know, not only does he go out there and try to be vocal and get the guys going, he also tries to do what he's saying. He tries to show it by doing it first and then making sure that when he's done it, to get the guys going after him. But guys like David Mack, who have stepped up and become leaders, Jake Jussie's another guy who's got another year. He's going to be another vocal leader for us. Right now, our seniors are doing a great job, and we've got a lot of them.
We're a very important group on defense as a D-line, so I have to make sure that because we have so many young guys on the defensive line, I try to make sure that they're ready. Whenever they have a question, I try to answer them to the best of my knowledge. And you know, I just try to help them as much as I can.
I think we're improved. We're still not where we want to be. We're becoming a more physical team. We're becoming a more aggressive team. And we're becoming a better pursuit team. But we still have some things that we got to work on. We have some inexperience, and guys are getting reps every day. And you can see daily improvement, which is what camp's about. Camp's about grinding through it, working hard, showing up every day, straining through the aches and pains and the tiredness and things that happen in camp. And we're seeing the effort and we're seeing improvement.
We're still trying to learn some of the things that we've put in. We've got some new defenses and different schemes. But most of all, we're trying to get the guys to just run. Run fast, be physical. And I think they're doing that. You know, in the beginning of camp, you're still putting in plays, and the guys are kind of slow. They're processing things. But right now, because we've continued to do the same things and they're doing it over and over again, they're running around faster. They're playing more physical. So that's the biggest thing that we're trying to get the guys to do. We want to try to be as simple as possible and just continue to be physical.
You know, to me, when we look at last year, we didn't play fast enough, and we have to do that. We have to make sure that from our position as coaches that the players understand exactly what they have to do, how to do it, and then so that we can just cut them loose and let them go use their skill, their ability level to play fast. We don't want to tie their feet up with their heads.
We've had some ups and some downs from day to day, even from drill to drill. Now we got to try to put 2, 3, 4 practices together all in a row, being fast, being physical, working our correct techniques, executing the right assignments, and then we're going to be in good shape.
You know, we can't be complacent. We always have to continue to try to get better. You know, we have one hell of a test against Pitt, and our whole season is just a gauntlet, so we just got to keep getting better every day.